In the depths of the ocean, the sea cucumber, a seemingly unassuming creature, deploys a remarkable defense mechanism when it's concerned. It releases the Cuvierian organ, which upon contact with seawater transforms into sticky, spaghetti-like structures. These unique tendrils serve to immobilize potential predators, a mesmerizing strategy in the intricate dance of survival beneath the waves.